What's up, fam? Hope everybody's doing fantastic out there. We've got a couple of packages for Monday mail call. We've got one here off screen that we're saving for later. This is from Mr. Chris Early with Black Star Designs. If you know anything, you probably know what that is. But one of these is a mystery package. I have no idea what it is, so we'll find out together. First, we'll go ahead and crack into those. We'll do the White Mountain Knives for last. So the first one here, this is from the newest affiliate with the account, or with the channel, Atwood Rope. This is the Ready Rope. I have been wanting to check these guys out, and recently got offered to be an affiliate, so I figured what better time than now. And yeah, let's see. I'll wait and see what that is for later. So this is the reflective black Ready Rope. So it's 550 paracord, and it's got the built-in cutter and all that stuff. I will do an actual video on this as well. But it's, you know, USA made stuff. These guys make really, really awesome products for you know, any kind of cordage that you can think of. I've been really wanting to check them out for a while, so I was really stoked to get on board with that. So we'll check that out later. This is the mystery package. I have no clue what it is. I may know once I crack it open here, but as of right now, I'm absolutely clueless to what it is. Oh, okay. Well, now I know what it is. Okay. I was not expecting this yet. I actually just got the notification that it had shipped today. So this is the pre-order fulfillment from Holman Hadfield for the add-ons. Let's see, how's it open? Oh, it's a slide. Okay. So for the Armada, the Holman Hadfield Armada, you now have add-on towers. So you can have, you know, seven more knives stored in the top of the Armada. I don't know when these are going to go live, like actual live, but this was a pre-order they did on those. Really cool. I was not expecting that. So I thought it was like some sort of a fixed blade or something. All right. And into White Mountain Knives territory. So this is a small order that I made. I've been wanting to pick up these for quite some time, and never really cared for the colorways that were offered. But they've recently released some new colorways, and jumped on it and went ahead and picked my wife one up as well. So check these out here. I don't know which one's which, but got the XOUs from Riot. I'm sure it says on here. Yep, so. And I got shipped the wrong ones, potentially. Let's see. Yep, I got sent the wrong one. Sorry, I have to go back and check my order. But I thought I ordered the one without the speed holes for mine. I wanted the one with the grippy material on the side. But the XOU, so they got that one. And then I did order the speed hole one because that was the only color option for this guy. But the Tiffany blue one, or the teal one for the wife. So, all right, well, I'm going to go ahead and stop here. I'm going to check that order real quick before I head into work. And then I'll have the other unboxing there for Chris Early's knife coming up real soon. So you guys will be seeing that shortly.